Hello, my name is Edward Grierson. I'm 81 years of age and I've finally achieved a hole-in-one. To say I'm elated, perhaps deflated, yes. How often does it happen? Not often enough. I think all golfers would agree. I feel that to do it, we thought it was in the hole, my partners and I, but I've had that disappointment before and then found out instead of being on the green, it was through the green. I couldn't look at the hole, but one of my partners said, "It's in, Eddie, you've got it."